before, even though we played awesome, we played all over Texas and we played all over the world, but we play, thank you, we go all the way back to the beginning and play every all points in between of all the bands we've all been in collectively in this band, Mikey and Jason, a little bit of Zeppelin action every now and then, we'll get to that. And so we're gonna go back to the beginning for me. First time I ever played in Austin was 1973, a little band called Montrose. Yeah, and we're gonna bring out a special guest, a local boy, a struggling musician, ladies and gentlemen. A struggling musician, Mr. Stevie Salas, a local boy. How are you, Stevie? Don't fuck my guitar up, buddy, okay? Don't hurt me, don't hurt it. Don't hurt the guitar, don't hurt me. Woo! All right, let's get some rock candy up in this weather. I wrote this song in 1972. We'll be right back. Damn, let's see if I can make this thing sound that good. Damn.
Oh, you better go to the studio. Oh.
Y'all doing all right out there?